Alright guys, welcome back to more Let's Play Oblivion. So I tried recording this earlier, and then about 10 minutes in, my game just stopped working. Why does Oblivion have to cause me such headaches? So, we're gonna do some, basically what I had just done 10 minutes ago. Because it's actually gonna be some really important stuff. So first we're gonna, that's not right. We're gonna go to here, the, Archer's Paradox. And we are gonna have him repair our,
what can I interest you in?
Repair our stuff.
Not smart to carry
I don't
equipment.
Sure, why not? There we go. I don't know if that haggle did anything, but it may have, it may not have. So there. Now we have all of our weapons, all of our armor repaired. And then the other thing that we need to do is go to the Mage's Guild, which is just right here. And buy ourselves some soul gems that have souls in them so that I can power up my magical weapons.
Greetings. It's my.
We are going to barter.
You never know.
We are going to haggle. Do it more like 57%.
Best to stock up now while you can.
Fortify. I don't want fortify health. I want. Like heal. Yeah, restore health. We'll do 3. Wow, that's expensive. And don't need any of that at the moment. But I do want the Grand Soul Gem and the Greater Soul Gem. Kind of want the watermelon just for alchemy purposes.
Thank you.
Okay.
Be seeing you.
So, nope, wrong. There we go. Where's the watermelon? There it is. With the cheese wedge for fortify fatigue and resist fire. I don't want to burn myself. And light. There we go. That's awesome. Damage fatigue. Fire salts with something? Nope. This was something? Nope. Whatever. Alright, we got some new potions. We got some healing potions, too. So, what we're gonna do is jump and hit the ceiling, obviously. So, we have the 2 soul gems. They're both lesser, so we're going to use one on the staff totem and then one on the bow. And then what we're going to do is fast travel back to the mouth. So, back here. And so this is... Okay, there we go. It's starting to load. This is the quest that I'm currently... That we're currently working on. Because it's interesting. And I haven't done it before. You get to deal with ghosts and a ghost ship and stuff like that. It's auto-saving. There's my horse. Is that a non-broken chest? Oh, well, hey. There's a mud crab that I don't want to... fight with the staff. Yeah, I guess I'll just... Actually, I'll use the short sword. Yeah, ebony short sword. Boom. Awesome. Give me that. Nope, that one's damaged. Damn. Okay, so I'm going to save out here. Because I was trying to go in and then go out to kind of like... bait the enemies to follow me out of the boat. But didn't work that well. I don't think Ebony's gonna hurt them. But it might. Nope. Definitely does not hurt them. We're gonna go down here. Gah! There's so many of these. Not expecting that. Oh, there's something here. Ooh, there's a chest, too. I want to open the chest. I'll take that. I don't think this is going to be enough. 11 uses? Ow. Ow. Nope. I am currently silenced. Hmm. Well, let's try a... I guess we'll heal myself. I don't think this is going to work, but... that's fortify health. There we go. There's some healing. In a wreck of the MMA, a spirit attacked me. The vessel seems completely infested with them. Suspect them to be the remains of the crew. Why this happened to them puzzles me. I should press forward and guess to investigate more. Well, I'm dead. I thought I killed that guy. Oh, and there was a will-o-wisp too. Ah, well. I can't tackle that. There's absolutely no way. So we'll save this quest for later. Unless I try... No, because the wraiths won't leave. Only the will-o-wisp will. Alright, so, what do I have? What do I have for quests? Light armor training. Well, I'm pretty good on light armor, though. Okay. We should go back to Tarmina. So, which I think is down this way, right? Nope. That's Leowyn. Where am I? It's Imperial City that I'm looking for, right? Oh, yeah, we're on the southern edge of stuff. There we go. Okay. So, maybe she will have found the pattern that we're looking for. Hail, good citizen. How can I be a servant? Because that'd be cool if she did. There you are, Tarmina.
Good day.
This thing.
The holy book, if it exists. Too big. I turned up copies of the first two volumes from my colleague. Main character.
There we go.
Certainly is a fascinating writer. Undoubtedly insane, but fascinating. Ah, but more to the point. It appears to me that the first words of each paragraph. I'll continue to study the problem. Come. I don't know.
All right, so now we have to wait another 24 hours. But let's take a look through our books here. Because I don't remember what it is. All right, where are we? Okay. Greetings, reader. Enter every night. Enter my palace, endlessly roaring, offering red drink. Okay, you go in his palace, you get a red drink. Whosoever answers your whisper hides enraptured, recorded, enslaved. Okay. The oath breakers woe every reader that once understood Chim, him, he endeth Starlight. May I deathlessly deny all your sons under nothing. And that's it. Well, that was poop. Let's see. Where can I go? Where have I not really been? I haven't really been up this way. Like, I haven't really explored here. So that would be behind me. Which I don't think I can go through this gate, can I? Nope, the gate will not move. Yeah, so let's head, I guess, south. When we leave the city. Okay. So we're here. You can just literally just turn and do this. Awesome. Because then we can explore what's across the river here. And maybe there will be something cool. Because I don't know what's over there. Although that right there looks like it would be a... what is it called? Oblivion portal. Okay, so I think we're behind the, ooh, well, there's a cave or sewer or something over here. I wonder where it is. Well, there's an Oblivion gate. We could go do that. Haven't been in one in a while. Haven't really done that many in this playthrough. Whoop. Although I want to figure out what the heck this thing is first. It's probably just entrance to the sewers, but... Yep. Well, let's just go discover it so that it's on our map. Alright. Sewer southeast exit. And... Dead. Oh, yeah, that's right. I have the water walking thing on. Ooh, what's in here? Nope. Ale. It looks like a block of iron. Okay. Well, there's the Oblivion Gate, so... Am I, like, weighted down by something? No? I have a lot of space available. It just seems that I'm moving slow. Alright, well... There we go. Yeah, I guess we'll do the Oblivion Gate. Why not? We haven't done one in a while. It'd be nice to go back. I don't think I ever did this one either. So... All I have to do is sneak. Then I won't get seen. And I can sneak into hell. And then burn it to the ground. Got it. Save often. Plains of Oblivion are a dangerous realm. Okay, well, These enemies are gonna be a little rough. Alright. Well, nothing. Oh, God. What the hell is that thing? Alright, can I sneak attack it from here with my bow? That'd be nice. Where are you? Oh, shocking. I haven't fought one of these yet. Oh, it's got some sort of magic. It's a big one, too. Alright, where is my ebony? There we go. Daedroth. Ow. Oh, God. That's hard. Okay. Give me a second. I want to use a poison if I have one. Yeah, damage fatigue works. Do I have any others? I have a crap load of restore fatigues. Yeah, take that.
Oh god, there's a second. Do I have like a fortified blade or something? I don't think I do, but oh, I do. Awesome. Okay, where's my other ring? Let's get the other ring. Oh, that's reflect damage. What's the other ring? Yeah, no, we're gonna keep the shield one on. Da-da-da-da. Okay. Okay, I need to use some healing potions. This is gonna be rougher than I thought. That's a lot of not what I need. Resist fire and light. Hmm. Where's my healings? There it is. I need you to die. Oh god. Oh wow, fire. What do you have? Daedric teeth. God. No, I can't fight that one. This was a bad idea. Oh, and he got me with fire, huh? Yeah, this is bad. We're gonna leave. I got Daedric teeth, but I mean, gross. Not right now. I can't do that one.
If those are the enemies now, Jesus. Oh god. Nope. We're gonna run away. I'm assuming Flame Atrian Arc cannot go in the water. They can. I am surprised that the Flame Atrian Arc can even go in the water. Oh, wow, he got me. Yeah, we'll just run. That was gross. I want to stay away from that one for now. All right, what's over this way? Ooh, Ninru. Yes. All right, that's like four for whatever quest that I'm doing. Memorial Cave. This I might be able to do. Though I saw a tower somewhere. There. Ooh. Okay, so we got a cave here, tower there. Memorial Cave. All right. Let's see what we got here. Am I wearing like heavy boots or something? Oh, I'm wearing the water walking boots. No, I'm wearing ebony boots. That's right. Okay. So they're heavy armor, which is why they're clanking. Well, that's a little creepy. Nothing in the corpse. We'll move slowly here. Oh, I know you're coming. Vampire something. Vampire archer. Ha! Can I just throw garlic at him? Because that'd be cool. Oh, wait. They're weak to... Oh, I contracted something. Okay. They're weak to fire. Oh, I have cure paralysis, not cure disease. That's a poison. We'll do that later. But what I want is I want some fire. Flare. Yeah, take this. destruction skill increased. Whoop.
Yeah, can't take fire, can ya?
Oh, look at that. Increased again. Do I have... let's use a... like, something to do with magic. Something to do... Here we go. Yeah, we'll use that one. Oh, look, you dodged the fire and then got hit in the face with it. Do I have a weak potion of healing or something? I do. I have a lot of them. I will keep taking increases in my destruction skill. Alright, what was that? Mithril shield. Elven longsword. That's pretty cool. Alright, vampire. Take your arrow. Ooh, mithril curious. Take your dust, too. Okay. I might want to switch the boots, because that's what's going to give me away. So we'll go with not cut purse, because I think I have something that would give me, oh, it's the blue shoes to fortify my sneak. We'll go with the cut purse. Okay. I'll take two torches. I will just keep sneaking around. The game has gotten really slow thanks to the fog. Yeah, see, I knew I saw somebody. Where are you? There you are. Oh, well, you're invisible now, huh? What other stuff do I have? Well, that's turn undead. Oh, I have superior covalence. Heroic touch. No, I want to find, like, a better fire damager. Ooh, Storm Atrian Arc. Or Scamp. Ooh. There we go. Yeah, there you are. Oh, that thing looks cool. Also use the Starlight. Where's my flare? I need to know my flare. Where's my flare? There it is. We're likely you're a vampire. Oh, you have fire arrows too. Oh god, look how big that thing is. That's awesome. Thank you, buddy. Oh, dragon's bow? Oh, I'm taking that. That's just awesome. Vampire dust and a lockpick. All right, we're going to run this way. Hurry, hurry, hurry. We got more enemies to fight. Yeah, like this one and a wolf. Oh. I think he just immediately killed the dog. Oh, it went away. Okay. Well, since I have dragon's bow, I might want to use that. Okay, hold up. There we go. Dragon's bow, where are you? There we go. And how many arrows? I have 29. Okay. Wow. That is awesome. And these guys are weak to fire because they're a vampire. So that makes it really nice. My marksman skill increased again. All right, one more. You're done. Ho, ho, ho. Elven Warhammer. Oh, man. All of this stuff is so cool. I'll take that. Well, there's a zombie. I'll take the Mort Flesh. And there's a silver dagger. Hmm. Well, I have time. Might as well heal myself. Might as well search where I can search, too. Nice. Oh, beauty. Okay, can't open that casket. Those are just bones. Well, I came this way. Did this thing. I'm assuming I can't go anywhere over here. I'm gonna need a torch, though, in order to know for certain. Oh, this dragon's bow is going to be useful. Yeah, we're going to do that. Let's try this hotkey thing. Nope, that was bad. How do I put it in? X. Nope. R1. Nope. Oh, that's not right. What did I do? I am holding a torch. Give me that. Hotkey. I don't know how to do the things that I'm looking to try and do. Yeah, I want to hotkey it. Circle. Nope, circle just gets me out of it. Same with select. Start. Nope. Click in. Nope. Down. Oh, here we go. Okay. Yeah, we'll do down for a torch. Okay. So. There we go. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. All right, let's go this way. I'll take the bone meal. Sneak attack times 3 damage. Wow, look at that. That was awesome. All right, just one more hit. Jeez. The monk. Warmaster gauntlets fortify armorer. Oh, I'll take that. Oh, we're getting some good stuff here. $30, I'll take it. Okay. Super nice coffin. For $33. And a skeleton. Alright, well, since we're down here, I guess we should make some potions with all these vampire dust that we found. With all of the potions that I already have. Okay, so I have a disease, so I'm gonna have to dangerous teeth burden? I don't want to restore their health. So we'll burden whoever gets that. Damage fatigue. I don't want to fortify their health, though. So boom. Damage fatigue. Gotta have some sort of poisons. Nothing with corn, huh? Fire salts? Nope. Vampire dust. Resist disease. I'll take that, sure. I'm gonna use this on my next shot. Well, actually, yeah. Boom. Alright. Well, I think that's it for this side. Other than a couple of weapons and armor that we're leaving behind. Oh, I never searched the wolf. I don't need it. Oh, there were two wolves. He beat them both up. The Storm Adrian arc is powerful. Okay. So wait, this is the way we came from. So doing this, there should be... Or is that literally it? No, there is a way this way that we never went.